1, 2, 3, 4.
Lying here on my bed, almost sleeping, hands clasped across the back of my neck. I cannot help but think that I'm not feeling anxiety or panic just yet. But the second I close my eyes, I am terrified. I know sleep's desire to kill. Rip and terrorize. If I acquiesce, I will surely face death. So I stay up another 3 hours. The second I close, I am terrified. I know sleep's desire to kill. Rip and terrorize. If I acquiesce, I will surely face death. So I stay up another 3 hours.
If you watch a few episodes of Arrested Development or something.